Bravo is at it again. He's knocked him over.
Bravo's the champion.
DJ Bravo will burst into a champion dance.
He always like to dance and do some jiggy-jiggy stuff, so.
Got him. Very well done by Dwayne Bravo.
He has numerous sort of celebrations or this set of food. Nonsense.
We all make fun of his celebration and his singing as well, but we do enjoy them secretly.
Dwayne Bravo beats the chest, says I am the man.
DJ Bravo, legend now and legend forever.
This year, his last CPL year, maybe we never know, he might come out of retirement after that. He has a tendency to do that. But, we at TKR, we're looking forward to trying to give him a great send-off.
There's no TKR without DJ. He's built this franchise from the scratch. He's won a lot of titles for them. He's one of the reasons why all of us, enjoy cricket when we're younger as well.
We sort of, looked up to as youngsters, the way he epitomized, the all-rounder, bat, bowl, field, the exuberance. And, someone who has lived his life a particularly different way, but has been successful in what he has done.
Dwayne Bravo reaches the landmark of 500 T20 wickets, where no man has gone before.
He plays the game to win trophies, and that is infectious. When you're with him and the team, you can feel that passion to get a trophy.
Sixes in a row to ruin the figures.
Woods obviously can't describe the individual. I think the cleanness and the pureness of his heart as an individual, and that's what people don't know. And he's a straight talker. If he picks fights, that doesn't concern him for the right of the teammates. And he does it for the right reasons. And everything he does is for the right reasons. As a team and as a friend, he has been fantastic for all of us.
Still contribute to the sport that has given me so much. I can ask for a better ending, because TKR is home, TKR is family, and to be able to finish off here and not in another team is a great feeling.
Now stay calm, Bravo is here.